my people, this video that I'm about to do is just gonna make you guys laugh. But we don't need to laugh. That is just the truth. Nothing but the truth. Okay, my people? I don't know that my Nigerian citizen like me, they are seeing the amazing things that is taking place in the land of Ghana. Okay? Okay, my people, hey, my people, don't be surprised. Try and watch this video till the end. Okay, my darling. Hello, my adorable people. It's your one and only baby girl, Maria Omo Family TV. To my subscribers, may Heavenly Father bless you all. To my returning subscribers, may Heavenly Father bless you all. Those that will come across my video and watch and subscribe for me, may Heavenly Father bless you all. Okay, my people, in today's video, guys, I will be showing you a video clip of my own fellow Nigeria brother. Hey, my people, let me take a deep breath, my people. Yes, people are really seeing the amazing things that is taking place in the Republic of Ghana. Yes, because why, my adorable people? We all are West Africa, isn't it? But, oh my God, the way this overtaking just dies allowed, because they said overtaking is allowed. It's not a crime to be that is to overtake someone, okay, my people? Because I remember 2010, Ghana and Nigeria, they were the same rate of education, isn't it? But today, Ghana overtake, pum! And Nigeria is still there, dragging front, back, left, right, dragging. So overtaking is allowed. I never knew that my own citizen like me, they are seeing the amazing things that is just coming out, taking place in the Republic of Ghana. And I find that because majority of our celebrity this time, they love to stay in Ghana. They love to live there because you know why? Sometimes people are telling me that big, Nigeria is big. I don't want to be hearing that kind of thing. Is big? Is Nigeria bigger than America? Is Nigeria bigger than United States of America? Hell no. If America, if they are doing election, do you know how many days a state, each state, Nigeria is not bigger than America, but America, they still put things in order. They are still paying their citizens. They didn't say because they are huge, their population, they cannot do it. They still do it. Do you know why? Common sense. When you try to make my people understand, they always say, hey, we are big, we are huge. We should not be deceived by that. We should not be deceived. Is it not 36 states? The one we recognize, if they had to eat, I don't know. The one we recognize, the one they taught us in school, is it not 36 states? Yes, it's 36. But the way we always carry the way with, we are huge, we are big, only Lagos state. Who cares? Who cares? The most important thing, how this is going, how our youth are living a beautiful life, how our fifth generation is going to, how is it going to look like, is what our future. Okay, do you guys think any small thing, we will find routes, we will find location to travel to abroad? If abroad people said our population is big, this and that, do you think we can leave our country and run to this place? Hell no, we cannot. We cannot. Nigeria is not bigger than the United States. Hell no. We should not be deceived by that. Nothing is moving. Not even our airport is the most worsted airport in the whole West Africa. Yes, very. Look at Ghana. They are building another massive international airport again. Not the one in Accra. We are talking about recent one in Kumasi. Yes. You see the reason why people love to talk? Whenever our Nigeria celebrity flew from Nigeria to Ghana airport, they feel somehow. When you are this, like you are in abroad. Is it not the same Africa? It's the same Africa. But sometimes, some of our Nigeria people will sit there. Some, not all, I'm not generalizing it. At the same time, I'm not comparing the two countries. Okay, my people. And they will sit there and say, Ghana, overtake. When you read history, when you read the old West Africa, the where Ghana is now, where the East now. And the, if it is only two things, I really appreciate from Ghana. We don't have it. We should just keep those our buff. We should just keep them aside. Number one, they are Republican of that is their Republican is the president of ECOWAS that we all are using today. Not only that, so let me shock you again. Number two, the old West Africa, Ghana is number two when it comes to peaceful country. Yes. Do you know how many position we are? Do you want me to tell you? Go and read it, okay? So those of you that always say blah blah blah, we should stop it. It's high time we join together to pray for God to bring a better president that will move that nation, that will make all average citizens to look, that is, to be happy each daily, so that our youth cannot be involving their self in crimes. Because he hurts my heart whenever I saw them. For just so we go and steal television. How much is television? If that kind of person is working, he can afford it. Because it's not working. How can somebody graduate to be driving Okada? If that kind of person, how can that person afford? Oh, please, I don't want to fall that. Okay, my adorable people, I will be dropping a video of our amazing celebrity, Basket Smart, when he gets, that is, when he just land in Ghana airport. What he did, it was so amazing. Nobody, everybody like good things. Everybody like amazing life. Yes, I remember when Two Face get there. Nobody will go to that airport that will not say, "Oh, like seriously." But when you go to my old airport, it just look like warehouse where they store things. It doesn't look like airports. And when you talk, they say, "Hey, we are huge. We are giant of Africa. We are." That was then. No, we are plus one now. We are plus one now. Hey, Nigeria. Let me see this our plus one, where it will take us to. Happy birthday to Nigeria. Nigeria, happy birthday. Nigeria is plus one now. I will be uploading the video. Guys, please try and watch to the end. Drop amazing comments. Okay, my people. Pray for my land. Okay, my people. So, whatsoever you like to comment, you are entitled to your opinion. Trust me, I will not come from you, okay? There is no negativity in my channel, okay? I love all my viewers. Whatsoever you drop is what you think, and you are entitled to your opinion, okay? So I would love to see you all in my next video. I love you all.
Talk, so Ghana airport, fine, Ghana airport, fine. Look around. You know, see? Now only paint with them paint. You know, find each other or no? Ah, look now, now white. Where they just paint the roof. Look at, if we paint our own white, we just paint the walls white. Our back as well. No, Nigeria port. No, try Nigeria airport too. Look at now, a small thing. I just small thing. I just know, just paint on white. Them just. Just white. That's white. No, 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 the loop passes.